Epic.
Yo, yeah, you said you're the beatbox prince. That means I'm the king, right?
Oh. Yeah, I hear that, right?
You going first?
Hold on. Listen, let me just make something clear. This is all for fun, number one. Number two, it looks like this is going to be like a Ray J Fabulous battle right now.
Oh.
Okay?
I'm Fabulous, y'all.
Oh.
I'm Rozell.
He said he's Rozell. Because I remember I was chilling with my man DR. Right? And he said, Rozell? Who? Trying to say.
All right, let me see what you got. You go first.
Let's take it back to Biggie. Hey, this goes out to you.
King?
I mean, I pay homage to Dougie Fresh. That's why I am the beatbox.
You know,
Prince.
It's funny you mentioned Dougie Fresh because his sons are going to be here today.
Gnarly.
Yes. Joey, how you going to talk to that, dog?
Yo, you know what I think about his beatboxing?
Right, what do you think?
Your beats are booty, booty. Yo, D-Roy, I'm a beatboxing machine. Keep up.
That's it?
Yeah.
That's it?
Got more rounds to go.
Oh.
He went too long anyway.
Oh, that's, you know, just freak it. We on time. Oh, wait. I think he's playing DJ now.
Song the DJ. Tap, 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 tap.
Better. Clears up your nasal. Yeah. Aflac.
I hate to bring family members into this whole thing. I hate to do it. I'll make your mama say, bitch.
Surprise.
Surprise. Surprise. Surprise.
you can't beat me. Beer, you can't beat me. Beer, you can't beat me. Beer, you can't beat me. You can't beat me. You can't beat me.
Wow.
Yeah.
You know, I've been doing this for a long time, and I met a lot of beatboxers. D-Roy, you remember that music fest we went to?
Yes, sir.
And dude was like, yo, I'm a beatboxer, yo.
Yeah.
He was whack.
No,
okay? But for real, D-Roy and Joey Gatto are the best beatboxers by far. Okay?
Ready? Round three?
Final round?
Oh, yeah.
Can I go?
Allow to me reintroduce myself. They call me First of all, you can't mess with the beatbox prince. I does this for real. As you can see, I'm talking to you. A beatbox at the same time, time. Now this is what I'm going to do. Yo, if your girl only nail painting, if your girl only clean nail painting, if your girl only clean nail painting, if your girl only clean nail painting, hold on. I play that joint backwards to sound like.
Well, first of all, that was tough. Gotta give that up. I never heard that backwards before. But you can't say Rozelle Who and then copy his act. Aside from the fact that it's not that hard. Oh, but I brought John. Oh, well, I speed it up.
Yo, make some noise to Joey Gatto and D-Roy.
You want to do a little collaboration? While we go together? I'll start off. Thank you.